Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program with Jim Gardner.
Archbishop Charles Chaput accepted an honor for his daily works tonight. Chaput picked up the 51st annual Sourin Award in Winfield Heights. Each year, the Catholic Philopatrian Literary Institute recognizes an individual who has dedicated his life to implementing his faith. Proceeds from tonight's banquet benefit scholarships for local Catholic colleges.